Good morning and welcome to Wake Up Wildcats. I'm Zion Rosales.
And I'm Adriana Rivera. Today is Thursday, March 21st, and it is an A-Day. Today will be sunny with a high 54 and a low of 36.
Today for lunch, you will have the choices of pork rib patty on a hoagie roll or mass snacks chili tacos. Tomorrow in the cafeteria, you will have the options of popcorn chicken with, you guessed it, a whole wheat dinner roll or grilled cheese.
Continuing with Teach Music Week, today we are highlighting guitar teacher Mr. Lassa.
I got into teaching music pretty early on, so I've been playing guitar since I was 14, and I started teaching lessons when I was in high school, actually, privately, and I got into teaching high school just this past year, actually, so I just finished coursework for my doctorate degree in classical guitar, and then I moved here to start teaching, so I teach high school and college currently. It's a performance degree, and specifically classical guitar performance. Oh, that's tough. I'm gonna go with Limelight by Rush. Question, outside of music, hiking, chilling, video games occasionally. Then that's about it. Yeah, wait, hold this for a sec. I can do this.
Don't forget that the Wildcats are heading to the beach tomorrow. Bring in your beach toy donation and wear your favorite beach wear in support of the Best Day Foundation. Remember, the dress code will be enforced, so no bikinis. If you forget your donation, all the organizations will be accepting donations all week long, leading up to spring break.
Today is Book Talk Thursday, and today we have Access Counselor Ms. Pugh to talk about her favorite book.
Hey Wildcats, Ms. Pugh here, the Access Advisor, and I wanted to share with you a few of my favorite books. I like several different genres, including sci-fi, fantasy, and romance. The first one I have for you is great for Disney lovers as well as romance. It's called If the Shoe Fits by Julie Murphy, and this is a modern Cinderella retelling. This is the first book in the Meant to Be series, and there are two others so far. The second one is By the Book, which is a Beauty and the Beast retelling, and the third one is Kiss the Girl, which is a Little Mermaid retelling. So definitely check these out if you like Disney, romance, or fairy tale retellings. The second book I have is called Ready Player One. This is the book that the movie Ready Player One is based off of. So definitely check it out if you like sci-fi. There's lots of different action and a little bit of romance and a lot of fun going on in here. If you like the movie, definitely check out the book. And even if you're not sure, this is a really fun one to read. So happy reading.
I might just check it out. Well, now it's time for the best time of the day.
Not again, Adriana.
Yes, again. It's Joke O'Clock, and today's joke comes from freshman Grace Pandergast. So, Zion, today, a lady at the bank asked me to check her balance.
Okay, go on.
I pushed her.
Adriana, I don't think that's what she meant. That's all for today, Wildcats. I'm Zion Rosales.
And I'm Adriana Rivera. Wake up, Wildcats.
And make it a great day.